everybody, I'm back. So, we got Monday Mofila. They dropped a new song a while ago that I totally missed. I have no idea how I did that because I'm constantly looking for like new stuff from the bands that I really like, and Nemophila is one of them. Freaking talented and talented girls from Japan playing freaking good and freaking high-pitched screams. I can't wait for this. This is Nemophila, Seize the Fate, and let's just jump into it. It's Japanese metal, and thank you guys for suggesting so many bands to me. I'm really trying my best to listen to everything and so little time, and gotta do it all, you know. So but let's listen to this, okay? Oh, whoa. Wow, that's deep. Oh, that's right off the bat, that's deep. Wow. I feel it in my gut. If you didn't know, that's the way you tell that's the way I tell if I like music. Anyway, this is so amazing. How do they open a song with we can also play a little bit of guitar, but anyway, let's play some music. It's amazing. That's a really nice start of a song. Just just I play better than you, that kind of attitude, you know. I really wonder if that's a thing in their music, because I think it was the last in the last video. They have really massive clothes on, huge saggy clothes and shorts. I really like that style, but it's five sizes too big. I like that style though. But anyway, this song feels a little bit more rock and roll ish. Even though that guitar is, I don't know, if anyone know what that tune is, please let me know. Or are they just hammering the seventh string? I don't know, but it sounds really good and really deep. It's ball sack deep. Show offs. That is just show off. Come on. Ah, oh, amazing. God damn it, that's good. Oh god, yeah, I want to see this live. Please come to Denmark, Nymphila, please. Wow! Just freaking wow! Okay. Freaking crap. This was even like not even the same genre as the last song I listened to, but this was as good. I love that. These are some really fucking good ladies. They are really good. God damn. I'm gonna check if they're coming to Denmark at any point, because I want to go see this live for sure. I hope they do, or at least come to Wacken at some point, because... Oh, man. Thank you, everybody, that suggested this band at some point and said I had to listen to this, because this is amazing, and it keeps surprising me. I only done two reactions to this, but I freaking love it. This is amazing. Oh, my God. Okay. I'm baffled a little bit. But thank you so much for watching this. Do not forget to hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, hit the bell for notifications. And if you're into gaming, you could go to Twitch, check it out, and follow me or not follow me. It's up to you. If you're not into gaming, probably don't want to follow me. Or screaming, for that matter. But anyway, thank you. See you in the next one. Peace.